DxO just released a major update to their award-winning photo software, DxO OpticsPro, now at version 11. This release features an updated prime noise reduction tool that is faster and even better than ever before. It also includes an innovative new spot-weighted auto exposure correction, an automatic micro contrast adjustment tool, and automated red eye removal, all leveraging face detection technology. In this video, we'll look at the enhanced smart lighting feature that includes an all-new spot-weighted mode, which is designed to mimic the look of a photo shot with spot metering. The software utilizes face detection to decide where to put the spot meter and will even balance across multiple faces. Or, of course, you can point the spot meter wherever you'd like. Let's have a look. Let's start with a simple portrait, which is quite backlit. This would have turned out better if I'd shot it with spot metering, but even now, the image looks nicer than it did in camera because OpticsPro has already applied its standard processing. If we hit the compare button, we can see the original. OpticsPro has already applied smart lighting, which we can turn up even higher. However, if we take it too high, the contrast flattens out. But if we turn on spot weighted, the software detects the face, shown in this indicator here, and it uses that area, or technically that region of interest, to determine the most appropriate tone map, which is then applied to the entire image. Now we can turn the intensity way up and it will still look amazing. It almost looks like we used a fill light in this photo. Now let's look at another photo with two people in it. Again, by default, OpticsPro automatically applies the DxO standard preset. But then when we enable smart lighting and spot weighted, the software's face detection finds two faces and adjusts accordingly, finding the right balance, even though one face is in the sun and the other is in the shadow. Of course, not every photo that could benefit from spot metering is a portrait. This image has both very bright and very dark areas, so which should we meter from? There's no faces to detect, so we'll need to click on the tool button to tell the software where to meter from. We can drag that box anywhere in the scene and see immediately how that affects the image and choose the balance that looks best. DxO OpticsPro 11 is a fantastic upgrade. And remember, even if you're a hardcore Lightroom user, OpticsPro will fit seamlessly into your workflow. Whether you're using it in Lightroom or on its own, the new spot-weighted mode is an amazing tool to balance out the most complicated of exposures. You can even batch process images, and the face detection will automatically apply the best correction possible uniquely for each photo. This will make balancing a series of images from an event such as a wedding faster and better than ever before. Download the trial version of DxO OpticsPro 11 and test it with your own photos. And be sure to check out the rest of the improvements to OpticsPro 11 as well by watching more of these videos on DxO.com.